We're on our way up to Mount Rainier for another camping adventure. Should be a lot of fun. The weather's not going to be that great, but still, we're camping. Right now, we're passing through the town of Ashford. We're getting pretty close to the park entrance, a few miles away. We're coming up to the park entrance now. Oh boy.
Longmire, and we're passing by it.
Well, here we are. This is our campsite.
Hello.
Pretty cool. Where's the tent go, Reiner?
Right here.
That's where the tent's gonna go. And our picnic table. Fire pit. Kids are getting the tent set up. And right now it looks like we're gonna have a little bit of lunch. Sarah's
making it.
She's making sandwiches.
She's making
sandwiches.
And we
got some beans. I sent the kids off to do some dishes, clean them up, and we're gonna be going for a hike. Go down the river today and maybe check out some other scenery here at the mountain. We're going to take a look at Christine Falls right now. Oh wow, this is spectacular. Oh, excellent. This is just gorgeous. Pictures are great, but there's absolutely nothing like being right here, right now. This is a beautiful spot. Wow, this is really hairy in this spot. We're right on the edge of this Christine's Falls. We're down on the river now. The kids want to get their feet wet. Weather permits, we're going to do a little hiking higher up on the mountain tomorrow.
Yeah.
For now, we're at the Longmire.
Okay. Wait, I'll give you.
Oh, Mineral Lake. Kind of smells like sulfur around here. Here's a little bubbling spring. It's kind of interesting.
Warm. It's warm.
No, it isn't.
Kind of.
No, it isn't. It's cold.
Yeah, it's warm.
It's cold.
Okay. Looks like the beavers are ready to take a tree down. Okay. Is there another one over there? Where? Well, we're at the Longmire cabin now. This whole thing was built in 1888. What's in there? Let's see.
There's a bear.
A bear. It is just intensely gorgeous in these woods. Very serene and quiet and dark. A little bit eerie. Well, we made it to the monkey tree. This is where all the kids start climbing around and acting like monkeys. why I call it the monkey tree. We made it back to the campsite and we had a little something to eat. The kids are arguing like usual. We're on our way up the mountain, do a little hiking. See, there's a lot of people doing the same thing. Well, we just started the hike and sure a lot of snow up here.
Yeah.
For the end of July.
Let's try to record some.
Still a little bit overcast. It looks like the sun's gonna break a little later. Looks like we got a deer right up there. You see him? Well, we're starting to get into a little bit of elevation here. Can't believe how much snow there is on the ground for this time. I think this is about as far as we're gonna get today. We're up quite a ways and we're just not getting any break. The cloud bank is rolling in, it's getting cold. As you can see, it's just like a whiteout up here. So I think we're gonna head down. The wind's starting to blow pretty good. Beautiful. And it's cold up here. You want to look down? Lean down there. Yeah, this is quite a ride. Chipmunky. Down to paradise, and it's a little bit clear down here. It's pretty miserable up there. Couldn't see hardly anything for a while. I think we might get something to eat here at the end.
On the Nisqually River Bridge.
Well, we're back down from the mountain. We still have a little bit of daylight, so we're at the river now. There's a bridge here we're gonna cross. Kids really like to do this. We just noticed the mountain peeping through. Barely. Well, we had dinner and I sent the kids off to wash the dishes. Got a little fire started. Weekend has been a lot of fun. We saw a lot of things, did a lot of things, hiking up the mountain. Went down the river a couple times, saw the falls, and overall, the kids loved it. You know, if I suggest anything to anybody, is get out and do the real thing. There's nothing like being out in the wide open spaces camping. You know, we see a lot of fantasy on TV and YouTube, but you can't experience the real thing on the TV. You have to do it yourself. That's why I suggest, if you have any time, a day or 2 days, go out and take the kids camping and go camping, have a good time with them. They'll remember it their whole lives. I remember when my father used to take us camping. Him and my mom, they'd work till Friday night. They'd pack up the camper and he'd hook up to the Cadillac and we'd blast down to Ocean Shores at 90 miles an hour, and he just loved to camp. So, You know, I guess I got that from him. And there's nothing like taking the kids for little mini trips like this. It's been a really enjoyable time for everybody. Anyway, that'll be it. This is Alex from the Amptunes channel. Thanks for watching.